The nationwide search for a new Bibb School superintendent is underway, and school leaders say it will not be an easy process. Kayla Solomon talked with one of the folks who will be making that final decision. Kayla's in studio now to tell us what he had to say.
Frank, a national superintendent of the year, a 20% increase in graduation rates, and a contract extension. That's what the successor of Dr. Curtis Jones will have to follow. The Bibb School Board says it's going to be a long search, but they're confident they'll do what's best for the district.
We recognize as a board how important this decision really is.
After 6 years, the Bibb School Board is on the hunt for a new superintendent. With Dr. Curtis Jones's retirement announcement last week, School Board President Daryl Morton says they're officially on the clock.
We already feel the pressure to make the best decision possible, and that's why a board can't do it alone. You do need professionals helping you conduct that search process.
Morton says during next week's board meeting, they'll begin hearing presentations from groups like the Georgia School Boards Association, hoping to help find a candidate. The association helped land Jones for the district back in 2015. Morton says this time around, they're hoping there's a large applicant pool to choose from.
I think Bibb County is a desirable place for a potential superintendent to be. I think we're doing a lot of really good things. We have really good synergy with the community and also business interest as well, and I think we're all pulling in the same direction.
So what qualities are they looking for? Morton says they're not particularly looking for a Dr. Jones replica, but someone who has some of his traits. He says those include strong leadership, strong representation of the school system, and most importantly, the ability to handle the pressure of the job with composure.
In many ways, be a calming influence, particularly in the difficult times we've had dealing with COVID, where we're worried about keeping children and staff safe and at the same time educating students. And there's so many challenges, and it seems like every day there's something new you have to deal with.
Perhaps it goes without saying, but Morton also says the candidate needs to have prior school leadership experience. He says Dr. Jones will answer any questions if needed, but he will not assist in the interview process. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Kayla. Dr. Jones' contract is up in June of 2022.